for the horrifying conclusion of Bad Trip.
Knock, knock, knock. Who is it? It's a deranged drifter who wants to torture you for the next 12 hours by slowly peeling your skin off your body, then plucking out your horror-filled eyeballs and feeding them to you on a soft pretzel roll made of your own epidermis. Oh, sure, great, come on in. Sounds crazy, right? Well, that's exactly what you're doing when you open your brain, the door, to hallucinogenics, the deranged drifter.